Okay. And now, the teachings whatever I gave so far are my understandings. My understandings about the mathematics. If those are not there, because some of my students, they have also asked, sir, the teachings what you have so far taught us are not there in any book. Any book. How can we read that? Yes, these are all my practical experiences with all those medicines. I have checked, rechecked clinical experiences of my own, made me to develop the mathematica of this type. Understanding of each patient in different way. Understanding the patients according to the mayas again. Understanding the patient in different ways, in the sense, different pictures of each remedy. Okay? When we were discussing about the different pictures of each remedy, many of my predictive homeopathy colleagues in Hyderabad opposed it. Initial days in 2004-2005, they were telling that as the mayasm is changed, Lycopodium ostimate has become arrogant now. The mayasm is changed. Timid Lycopodium was in psoric mayasm, and when he came to the psychotic mayasm, he became arrogant. Timidity is also psychosis. And I was not having any answer for that question at that time. Timidity is also psychosis. Arrogance is also psychosis. Now they accept that. Yes, these are definitely different pictures. What we have observed so far in our practice are these. We could not understand that before, but at least now we are able to see the different pictures of each remedy. But I did not stop there. Because there were like many oppositions from my own colleagues, but I started like doing the research over that, different pictures of each remedy, and I got the different pictures now. Okay, and those I am able to teach you today. Right?
Fine.
What was the last remedy?
Vaidyalanka.
Vaidyalanka. Vaidyalanka is over. Rustox is the next remedy. As we have gone through many cases of Rustox, the result was 90%, 80%, some cases 100%. Why 90 and 80%? Why not 100%? Because, well, it's not different pictures. Because we were not knowing about Rus glabra. We were not knowing about Rus garnata. Yes, these remedies are not being taught in our college. And these are very rare. Yes, but we have got those cases of Rus garnata and Rus glabra. As we all see, what is Rustox? Rustox, excess veneration, giving respect. More respect. Like the person whoever enters in, who wishes you with whole heart, we generally used to think that his rust talks. If the same person who talks very less, and now his expressions are definitely prominent on the painful parts. He is not discussing about any other thing. Even if you ask his personal things, he is not revealing anything now. So, we have got Rustox in our hand. If the same person who is talking continuously, giving you the same respect, having the same appearance, but talking more, continuously talking, revealing everything, and anger is triple plus. Anger is triple plus. Then we have got a doubt whether he has defended a stock or something else, some other remedy which is near to our stocks. Yes, as it was. Generally, the common remedies like as it was and belladonna, which are similar, cocculus, which are similar, ruta, rhododendron. These are the remedies we generally we used to get upon our mind, but we did not think about rusk labra at any time. Yes, rusk labra at any time. The remedy is rusk labra. And we have also got the other picture. Expressions are very prominent, not talking about his disease. He is also reserved. The person is definitely reserved, not talking about his disease symptoms, but he is talking about things which are happening around him at home, which are disturbing him, or the things which are happening around him in the office, which are definitely disturbing him. Mental activity is more. The mental process is more. Intellectual person, a very intelligent person, having this. And he says that I have developed alcoholism only because of this. Appearance, veneration, everything is exactly of our stocks. But he is not talking anything about his disease symptoms on the body. He is talking only about his mental state. He is Raswarnayana. Yes, for these cases I have also given the stops, but not with 100%. I was not satisfied with the result what they have got with the stops. I started thinking about the other remedies which are like Rostov's. Yes, the remedies are Rask Labra, Rask Varnayana. These two are talking right now. Yes, as in the same form, Argentum Nitricum, when we were discussing about Argentum Nitricum sometime back. Yes, there were like many cases which are exactly like Argentum Nitricum, but having some different things. Excess anxiety. Anxiety was definitely there. Argentum Nitricum is highly hurried and anxious, impulsive. Yes? Anxiety which is seen on the face is Argentum Nitricum. Anxiety which is not seen on the face is mild pulses and only a assurance is sufficient to make this person normal. Will become normal, need not bother about it. All these things are very common. You just don't get panic over this. These are the words which will definitely make him normal. Okay? He comes down. The anxiety levels gradually disappears.